here with Embacy Media TV at the red carpet premiere for Brothers in Love. We are here with the man himself, the visionaire, the one that put all this into place. Jamal, how you doing?
I'm doing well.
Great, great, great. So what was your vision trying to get into this
situation?
Choices determine character, and character determines fate. And I thought about that, and I was like,
"What's
up?" So within that, I developed. I said, "Okay, if I'm gonna shoot a movie, it's gonna be hometown." So and then everything else came from that. How do we deal with choices that kids make? And we show the reaction.
So your vision for this television goes beyond this movie. It's a reality. That's the concept of actually coming to life. Is this your first
BET for the streets with Meek Mill 2012. This is my first show. Yeah.
Nice. What do you have anything that works already?
I have a Greatest Kid project coming out in 2016. It's similar to like American Gangster.
Okay, nice. Where can people find you?
You can definitely catch me on Instagram.
Definitely. Work of art here at 6 to showcase the talent you have. All right, thank you again.